Hello, I am with President Mutati for MDC, part of the alliance, and also Mr. Chibuse. Let Mr. Chibuse be the first to greet you here at the airport.
Dabaleta abamai, dabaleta kuti vachekinye ma failed project ya PF. PF has failed, so she's coming to check the failed projects of the PF and make sure that when we form government on 12th August 2021, we reconstruct, we build, we unite the country and make Zambia a better country. Thank you.
If you are joining me for the first time, please remember to click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you. DevTech Media, subscribe to DevTech Media.
Countrymen and women, we firmly believe that planning government projects properly is essential for development. In our training and years of experience, we have recognized the importance of investment planning in order to yield the best results possible for the country. The Zambian government under the UPND will ensure that government projects are planned properly all the time. For instance, the capital budgeting matrix known as the net present value or NPV will be used to decide whether we should proceed with a project or not. This is because the NPV tells us what form of financing will be suitable for a project and whether the project will be able to yield returns that make it worthwhile for the Zambian people to invest their money. We don't want to bore you with jargon or the complexity of our investment strategy. Rather, we hope to share our competencies that will enable us to revive our economy rapidly and therefore raise the living standards and bring an end to poverty amongst our people. This is our promise to you, the people of Zambia. I thank you.
Thank you very much for tuning in at DevTech Media. Remember, DevTech Media is the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Please don't forget to click that subscription button and that notification bell to be the very first person to receive the video that will be produced and posted by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you.